Hi friends, today I'm going to teach you how to know string is palindrome or not. So simple, you just take one string, string A and B equal to just define null, right? Now we are taking one string A equal to like label L-E-V-E-A. Okay, that one is palindrome. So we have to check, because what is palindrome? So that string, when we are written this string with the inner reverse form like L E V E L, so their meaning is same. L E V E L, and it means label equal to label. If I suppose there is one string like zoom, and I just write this string and reverse form like M double O label. So that this string not a palindrome. So we know that label is a palindrome. So we have to check with the program the string is palindrome or not. So we are using their loop. Okay, so just find out the length of the string. So int n equal to a dot length a dot length, and now using for loop for and run this loop int i equal to n minus 1 means string length minus 1, and condition I is greater than and equal to 0 and I minus minus, and this string in the second string variable b equal to b plus a dot here index value is I, right? And now we just check it, this reverse string is equal to a or not. So a dot equal, ignore case, V. Then out string is palindrome, otherwise else part string is not palindrome, right? Now we just run this program. So our string is now palindrome, right? The string is palindrome, right? And if change the like Q, you know, otherwise we just doing zoom and just run this program and find out how the string is. The string is not palindrome. Okay. If you have any doubt, please comment on the video and ask me the question. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and like my video.